Hello friends, whenever the power goes out, first of all, I remember the inverter. Because today, it is a little difficult to imagine life without electricity. I know that whenever you think of a power backup solution, you get a bit confused. Which inverter is right for your home? To buy inverter, what things to keep in mind? And for your inverter, how to do the right selection of battery? So first of all, let's understand your need. People's houses are of different sizes. And hence, every house power backup requirements are also different. In this video, we will understand the power requirement of different size houses one by one and then choose the right inverter options for each house. First of all, let us understand that if you have 1 BHK, then how much power consumption would be in your house? 1 BHK means that your house has one hall, one bedroom, one kitchen and one bathroom. 1 BHK appliances that usually require a backup are, these are 1 TV with set-top box, 5 LED bulbs, 2 fans, and 3 tube lights. Let's calculate for 1 BHK power backup load calculation. You can calculate load for your appliances from our website easily. Let's see how. 1 TV with set-top box we needed 120 watts. 5 LED bulbs needed 45 watts. 2 fans we require 150 watts. And 3 tube lights require 60 watts. For 1 BHK, peak load requirement is 375 watts. So for your 1 BHK, correct inverter VA rating should be 600 VA. In 600 VA rating, best inverter options are EcoVolt Neo 700 and EcoVolt Neo 750. It uses single battery and this is capable to take up to 384 watt peak load handling capacity. Let's now choose for these inverters correct batteries. 5 hours backup we require 135Ah capacity battery. For 6 hour backup we require 150Ah capacity battery. For 7 hours backup we require 180Ah capacity battery. Battery come in different types like flat or tubular. If you have power cut more frequently then you should choose tall tubular battery. And if power cut is not much, then you can choose flat plate battery. Battery cost depends on battery type and warranty. Let us see which model of battery will be right for you. Assume that if you take with 36 months life battery, then for this, you can choose the correct model according to your power backup requirement. Let's see different battery models. 5 hour backup requires this battery. 6 hour backup requires this battery. 7-hour backup requires this battery. Based on the information we shared with you so far, the best inverter for 1 BHK is Eco NeoVolt 700 and EcoVolt Neo 750. EcoVolt range is luminous number 1 range. It is square wave inverter range, whereas EcoVolt Neo is a pure sine wave inverter range. Pure sine wave inverter is a new technology which extends the life of your connected appliances and minimizes energy losses. Now, like we have calculated the load requirement for 1 BHK and selected the right inverter and battery, likewise, you can also select for your 2 BHK, 3 BHK, or for even bigger house, you can make selection. Before selecting an inverter, in your appliances, must check rated power consumptions. And when you get the inverter, the peak load of inverter should not exceed more than 80% of its capacity. This will increase both the performance and lifespan of your inverter. Hope through this video, you will get help to choose correct inverter. For more information, you can go to our website. As per need of your house, loads correct calculation, and for your house, you may do the perfect inverter selection.